Collaborate is a robust web conferencing tool which can be used for a variety of purposes, from live course discussions or hosting office hours to recording student presentations or instructions. The following video will walk you through recording a presentation using Collaborate and then sharing that recording with your class or others outside of your course. Before using Collaborate, please review the Collaborate Quick Start Guide available on the library's website to ensure your computer is ready to use Collaborate. To begin recording with Collaborate, log into Blackboard and open the course you would like to create a recording for. You can access Collaborate from the Blackboard tool menu or the course tools in the control panel. Your course will likely have several rooms. Each instructor and course manager will have their own instructor room. Your instructor room is available in any course you are enrolled in as an instructor, which means any recordings you make using this room are available in any courses you are enrolled in. You will also have a course room. This room is specific to the course, and so are its recordings. Select the room you would like to use for this recording and click Join Room. Click Join Room on the following screen as well, and then open and run the downloaded Meeting Collaborate file. Select Run when the application warning window appears, and select your internet connection speed if given the option. Once Collaborate opens, which may take a few minutes, you will see a recording reminder window in the corner, which you may move out of the way for use later when you are ready to record. To make a recording using a file on your computer, such as a PowerPoint, select Upload Content and locate the desired file on your computer. Select Open to load the file into Collaborate. This may take a few minutes, depending on the size of your file. Files are converted into images, so existing animations may be lost. Once uploaded, the Page Explorer window will open. You can use the arrows or the images in the window to move from slide to slide. Click on the X to collapse this window. You may use the forward and back arrows to advance the slides once the window is collapsed. Before you start your recording, run through the audio wizard to make sure your microphone is on and the volume is sufficient. When you are ready to record, click Talk and Video to enable your microphone and webcam. Your webcam is optional. You will see a blue microphone and webcam icon beside your name when these tools are turned on. Finally, select the Start in the Recording Reminder window when you are ready to record. If you close this window, you can start your recording by going to Tools, Recorder, and clicking Record. Click OK to begin your recording. You may click the recording button to pause your recording. Click Record to restart. Alternatively, if you would like to share multiple applications, web pages, documents, PowerPoints, all in one recording, you may use application sharing. From the application sharing window, select the application you would like to use in your recording, or use shared desktop if you intend to use multiple applications. Click OK to start sharing. To begin your recording, navigate back to the Collaborate window and expand the window to the right until you see the Record button. Click Record to begin your recording and minimize the Collaborate window while you're recording. When your recording is complete, exit your session. Only when all users have exited a Collaborate session will the recording start processing. Recordings may take up to 24 hours to process, depending on their size. Recordings appear on the Collaborate tool page under Recordings when they are available. Instructors can play, edit the recording properties such as the name and description, delete a recording, get a guest link to the recording which they can share with individuals outside the course, add a link to this recording to the content areas of this course, and convert the recording to an MP3 or MP4. MP3s are audio-only files. Use the MP4 option for both video and audio. When a Collaborate session has been converted into an MP4, a play icon will appear in the MP4 column. MP4 conversions may take a while, particularly for large files, and the resulting file will only have what was recorded in the content window. The webcam, participant window, and chat will not be in the converted file. Click on the play icon to watch or download the MP4. Downloaded MP4s can be uploaded to YouTube for easy access and viewing by students and others. Thank you for listening, and please contact BB Support at cityu.edu with any questions.